At Fairmont Schools, we are dedicated to providing our student athletes with a positive environment to continue their growth, both on and off the ice. Our comprehensive model for youth development emphasizes four pillars. Together, they make our ice hockey program second to none in Orange County. First and foremost, we prioritize academic rigor. Players benefit from Fairmont's highly acclaimed curriculum, exceptional teachers, low student-to-teacher ratio, and individualized instruction. Fairmont has a long history of proven results, with graduates routinely gaining acceptance to the nation's top colleges and universities. Elite on-ice hockey development is the program's second pillar. Intensive training, including four practices a week and roughly 65 games a season, gives players the tools they need to achieve their individual ice hockey goals. Our third pillar was developed to ensure our players are respectful young men and women on and off the ice. Through character and leadership mentoring, we help our student athletes become responsible and caring members of their communities. Science-based off-ice training is the focus of pillar number four. Powered by the Training Lab, a world-class training facility, Fairmont's program uses science and technology to maximize individual performance. Students work with expert coaches and trainers on a comprehensive, customized training regimen. Through this combined emphasis on academics, hockey training, character development, and science-based off-ice programs, we are developing well-rounded student athletes. Our nine-month hockey program offers players a school schedule that includes their on-ice practices as a portion of the day. By skating in the morning, we are able to provide our players with an adjusted schedule that allows them to finish hockey, school, and off-ice training no later than 4 in the afternoon, all while taking traditional brick-and-mortar classes. Fairmont Hockey has programs for players in grades 6 through 12. Our middle school developmental program provides players with the additional ice time needed outside of their travel team schedule. With over 20 years of coaching experience, our on-ice development coach, Dean Caban, has the knowledge to foster proper development in our student athletes. Our middle school athletes receive the same youth development model as our high school players.
Evan Marble was my first coach in junior, and you know, he understands the game, he played the game and helped me with my skating, and you know, got me to that next level where you need that speed and you know, power. So you know, he's been you know, a great influence on me.
name is Dean Cabin. I'm a co-founder of West Coast Academy. Coaching's my passion. I absolutely love it.
As we're coming back, what are we doing here on our puck retrieval? Caden?
Kevin Bieksa. I'm the co-founder of West Coast Academy. What we're doing right now is providing an opportunity for kids that want to, you know, pursue hockey as a career and tie in the educational component along with a little bit of a mentorship.
My name is Amy Niemans and I'm the educational coach for West Coast Academy. I'm also a parent of one of the students as well. It's a high level education. It's NCAA approved as well as A through G approved for the UC and Cal State system here in California.
This program is designed for elite hockey players that are not only looking to take their game to the next level and the highest level they can get to, but great people.
What we focus at West Coast Academy is the quality of everything. So the quality of the on-ice practices, the quality of the instruction, the quality of the coaching staff, but also the quality in the classroom.
Easy passes, snap it up hard on the guy's tape. Sound good?
We're giving them the full 360-degree approach to what it's like to be, you know, a professional hockey player and a good person.
We want to create some pathways and open some doors for them to attain scholarships, not just because of their hockey ability, but because of their ability in the classroom as well.
It's hockey, yes, for kids that are serious about the game and want to move on. It's the educational component and then the mentorship program. We want good people.
We set the tone for that and make sure that we lead by example when it comes to how we treat people. And we want to make sure that the boys leave here thinking more about just themselves and hockey, but ultimately about others.
At West Coast Academy, we're not only producing kids that are going to be better hockey players, but better students and better people when they leave here.
At Fairmont, it's a really safe place to be who you are.
Creating a very connected and intimate learning environment is our priority.
Being a student here, you really feel like you're part of a community.
Asking questions, being involved, and thinking bigger and broader. Not just memorizing, but the higher level of learning.
It's not true, false, yes, no answers anymore. It's explaining our thought. Now we can connect everything that we learn in class.
We are incorporating technology, engineering, math, even the arts.
We have the freedom to create the best learning experience for our students.
I feel like I'm being set up for success later on in high school and college.
I'll never forget my teachers at Fairmont.
We're teaching concept-driven ideas that are connecting curriculum across the board for kids. And it's been really exciting to watch the students take control of their learning.
It's not just always about academics.
It's teachers that help kids to believe in themselves.
A joyful educational experience.
The social emotional piece that we have, we get to integrate that into everything that we do.
That EQ component allows the child to be a whole, well-rounded individual.
Students' well-being and safety and development of character.
It's a place where you walk on campus and you know learning is happening. You know relationships are being built.
We are creating.
over top, barking orders, yelling and screaming. For me, players need to know how much you care, first about them as an individual.
Thank you. Thank you.